I remember now. I remember everything. We used to be humans. Normal humans. Just a bunch of regular human kids like you'd see anywhere. And then we came here. They wanted to turn us into weapons. So they used magic to perform terrible experiments on us. Eventually they succeeded. They managed to create a perfect weapon. The name of that weapon was Number 6. But soon they lost control of Number 6, and the experiment was deemed a failure. They had to create a weapon that could petrify Number 6 and seal it away. So they created me. I'm Number 7. I'm a weapon.
Weapon or no weapon, you're still a meal to us.
Thank you. This is Number 6. She's my sister.
This thing is alive.
My sister is the greatest weapon ever made, and...
Yes, go on.
And with her power, I could eradicate my petrification curse.
So what's the plan here?
First, you have to promise me something.
Hmm?
If my sister somehow manages to swallow me up... My original self becomes lost. I'm afraid I may try to hurt all of you. And if that happens...
No! Wait!
Then I want you to kill me.
You have to get him out of there, now!
I'm on it. We're not gonna lose anyone else.
Hurry! There's still time to save him!
I know there is!
Magic is the only way to damage this one. Stay your weapons. Such attacks will hurt Emil as well.
How is magic any different?
He is highly resistant to it.
Then let's kill that thing with magic and get Emil out of there! This thing's way too quick!
Thank you. Emil, we're coming for you!
Come back to us.
Alua.
Emil, wake up.
Alua,
It's okay. It's over now. I'll always be watching over you, Emil.
Thank you, Alua.
Emil!
Yeah?
Are you all right?
I'm still alive! I feel my sister's power inside me! I think I can control my abilities now!
Yes, we're all quite pleased. Now get out here already!
Just a second. I can't see very well. No, don't! Don't look at me!
Emil, what's wrong?
Stay back!
Good God! Welcome back, Emil. You've been through a lot.
But my body... I can't stand to be with you when I look like this.
What'd I tell you? We're here for you, no matter what. Can you see my face?
You look just like I thought you would. You look really cool.
Right.
I think I'm okay now. If this is how I look now, then so be it. I was terrified at first, but it's not all bad, you know? I have the magic I wanted, and I can use it to bring Kaine back to us.
Emil.
We should hurry. She's waiting. I sure hope seeing me doesn't petrify her. You know, in fear?
I see this transformation has not stolen your terrible sense of humor.